Last few weeks, it's getting harder and harder, more and more, and we got to a point where it feels like it's ready.
And you feel you can battle? I think that's what you had
talked about. I don't think that'll be an issue. I feel pretty confident. Had a good test here Tuesday with a full practice, and it felt pretty good.
Are you able to do pretty much everything you normally do? Is there anything you're
Yeah, I won't. I won't have any. Shouldn't have any limitations out there at all.
What will the conversation be like that you have with yourself early on to make sure, even as much as you play, that you try not to do too much?
Well, I think to keep it simple always comes back into play when you haven't played for a long time. Sometimes it's easier said than done, but I think that's going to be the biggest key.
Conditioning-wise, how do you feel?
Sorry?
Conditioning-wise, how do you feel?
I feel pretty good. I've been skating with our strength coach, Mike Cater, and it feels pretty good.
It's been half a year. I mean, have you been chomping at the bit here?
Life. I told you different. It's been a long time, so definitely very excited to be back on the ice again.
Great. Do you expect some rust out there, or because you haven't played in so long?
Yeah, I'm sure there'll be some. You know, the timing issues and things like that in different situations, 2-on-1, 3-on-2, some gap control and things like that. It's also hard because we haven't had that many practices, so it's hard to get that. And a lot of that, it's hard to get in practice where everything feels in more control. You got to get into games and get a feel for that.